Slack is a business communication and collaboration tool used by organizations to keep company and team communications in one central location. With plenty of software integrations for tasks like file sharing and project management, as well as useful apps for reminders, polls, and other items. That said, it might not be the best fit for you. According to our expert team, the best Slack alternatives are Jabber, Bitrix 24, Mattermost, Samepage, Exo Platform. Hello, I'm Justin Fraction from Technology Advice, and today we're giving you the details on these solutions. As a Cisco product, Jabber is best used in concert with a Cisco VoIP system. Once these systems are integrated, users can call their colleagues from their desktops and transfer the call to a mobile device at will. Jabber also integrates with Microsoft products like SharePoint and Outlook, which means users can make calls directly within these applications. Jabber's video conferencing functionality is also quite powerful, but the interface has more of an enterprise feel than something like Slack. Bitrix 24 includes the requisite messaging and communication tools you'd expect from collaboration software, but it also comes equipped with a fully functional CRM, a document directory, and task management features. Its highest tier can even help you manage your HR department. If this sounds overwhelming, that's because it is, or at least it can be. The biggest complaint about this software is its library-like navigation. Still, if you need a team collaboration platform that truly does it all, Bitrix 24 is worth a look. If you're looking for something that can be tailored specifically for your team, Mattermost is an open-source solution, so you have a tremendous amount of power to customize it as you see fit, as long as your organization has development talent. Mattermost also includes threaded comments like Slack, and other features include searchable hashtags, markdown formatting for editing the appearance of text, and multi-language support. This software does have one caveat. It was developed for private hosting. If you work in an industry that needs more security than public cloud deployments can offer, example, government healthcare, that could be a huge positive. Samepage is instant messaging for one-to-one conversations, group chats, and video calls. But the real action happens on the pages. Every time you have a project, meeting, or other collaboration-worthy event, you build a page. You then add files, comments, to-do lists, comments graphs, and all kinds of content to the page and invite necessary people to join your page. It's a simple yet effective method for centralizing all the resources people need to get work done. It's an expanded version of the channels feature you'll find in Slack, though in some ways it feels more focused. Similar to Bitrix 24, Exo Platform is a comprehensive collaboration solution that includes messaging functionality, but it's built to do much more. The start page has an activity stream that aggregates information from inside and outside the platform and lets users comment on different types of activity. If you need to manage documents for your team or create a knowledge base, Exo Platform has you covered. This software can create wikis and full-blown forums, so everyone has a centralized repository of documents and answers to FAQs. For more info on Jabber, Bitrix 24, Mattermost, Samepage, Exo Platform, or other available options, visit our website technologyadvice.com. Thanks for watching.